Hola amigos and welcome to Learn Spanish World. I'm Mr. Briggs and we're ready for another lesson in Spanish. Today we're going to learn Spanish phrases for beginners. We are going to learn pronunciation, some key sentences. Hola. Hello. Remember that you do not pronounce the H. Hola. ¿Cómo estás? How are you? ¿Cómo estás? Means how are you? No matter which Spanish country you visit, you can use this greeting. What do you reply? You reply muy bien, gracias, which means very good, thank you. Muy bien, very good. Let's continue. Buenos días. Yes, that's right. That means good morning. Buenos días. You use this greeting in the mornings, obviously. Good afternoon is buenas tardes. Buenas tardes. Good afternoon. Buenas tardes. Buenas noches means good night. Buenas noches. Good night. Buenas noches. So at night time, I say good night. Buenas noches. ¿Cómo te llamas? What's your name? ¿Cómo te llamas? The double L is pronounced as a J, llamas. Me llamo Pablo. My name is Pablo. Me llamo Pablo. So just replace it with your name. Me llamo and add your name. Mucho gusto. Mucho gusto means nice to meet you. It's very polite for people to say mucho gusto when meeting someone. You can also say es un placer. It's a pleasure. Es un placer. It's a pleasure. ¿De dónde eres? Where are you from? You may want to find out where a person is from, or they may ask you this question. ¿De dónde eres? Where are you from? Yo soy de China. I'm from China. Muy bien amigos, that was all for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe. We upload videos weekly. Join us now and start learning Spanish with us. Till next time, adios amigos.